This ring of fog is going to be incredibly useful. So glad I gave the school lantern for it. With my quiet footsteps, this is going to help me become even stealthier. That's enough dilly-dallying. Time to head back to the Tomb of Giants and continue my mission. I no longer have any light source, so might have to use prism stones to mark my way. There is going to be loads of dangerous enemies lurking waiting to kill me. Have to be even more careful. This room has treasures, but I know it's a trap. Just need to look for the flashing eyes and shoot arrows. This is going to take a long time, but I'm not going down below. I can use the glow from the treasure to see the skeletons. These poor skeletons are in their own personal nightmare now. cannot tell if there are more than two skeletons in this room. think it might be safe to go down now. The two skeletons I know are dead. Wow, it's another dead blacksmith. Fascinating. A large divine ember. That's surprising. Why am I wasting my time trying to kill this skeleton? Need to move on.
You